The third round of the Quail Hollow Championship in Charlotte, North Carolina. Tiger had the lead after day one, but gave up two shots late on Friday. Retief Goosen and Bubba Watson starting the weekend with the lead, but others making their move. South Africa's Brendan De Jong moving up the leaderboard, picking up six birdies in his opening nine, and he climbs into the top five. Also making a move, Lucas Glover. Glover with a pair of birdies and an eagle on the front, another birdie there at 16. A one-time winner on tour, looking for his second. Also looking for his second win, George McNeil. Birdie chance early at number six, picks it up at the par three, and he would string together three birdies in the opening nine, and then on to the second half. The area of this course they refer to as the Green Mile, extremely tough. He does pick up birdie at the par 5 15th, but would ultimately bogey the 17th. Tiger Woods sharing third to start the day, paired with Jim Furyk, and he moves out to the first green and picks up his first birdie in the round. Woods would have a birdie at 1, another at 5, and then looking for eagle at the par 5 15th. Down the slope, just coming up short, just a bit offline, and Tiger would fight his stroke all day long, ending with a pair of bogeys at 17 and 18, a two-under day for world number one. Zach Johnson coming into this weekend with a share of third, an early look at eagle, and Johnson picking that up. He would open with two bogeys, but would birdie six, eagle seven, and pick up another birdie here at eight. So he swings it back in the right direction from two over to two under. And then on to the back nine, a birdie at 12, a lost shot at 14, but bounces back with a birdie at the 17th.